Hey, listen, listen, hey, you guys hold that spot. Do not move any further.
Roger that.
We're going to take a group, go down to the next level, and then come up on the stairs, which are right by...
Watch your booby traps.
Watch your booby traps.
Okay.
There's a car right in front of the room, yeah, so...
This was definitely planned.
Okay.
Watch your booby traps.
You want to make things up right now?
Try to take my sling off. Nice, bro.
We're in the stairwell on the 300 side.
Stand by one. Are you with the SWAT guy?
Yeah. Need a break?
Yeah, let's swap out.
I'm gonna go prone. Like, are you talking about next to the doorknob?
What?
Yeah.
Right.
32?
There's an impact here and an impact here. Right there. Looks like they're exiting south. Exiting south.
Make sure we're rotating the guys with the rifles so nobody gets too tired.
No, not on me.
Slug rounds?
No.
Sure.
Hey, watch out, we got swappy on us.
What you guys got here, bro? You want this one? What's going on?
No.
Yeah, well, we
can do it.
Because the security guard got shot in the hallway right here. Right on this hallway. These are the...
I see the holes. Okay. Yeah. Yes.
There's a stairway that leads right to the room on the end there. The other SWAT team is going to come up that way. Okay. All right. Not sure. It's right there at the door, though.
Which way is SWAT coming up?
They're coming up from down below. Or said they're not coming.
So the street that is back shot, is he do that?
Yes.
Okay, is he alright? Yeah, it's
just a leg shot in the calf.
Did you say anything about a suspect description?
No.
And he was shot when the doors were closed?
Yes.
I'm good, bro. I'm in a good spot right here. Got lots of hope.
Hey, what side of the building is that?
This is north.
Okay. Is it true there's three?
There could be. We were down at the concert, and Pat and I thought there were at least two, possibly three, the way people were dropping.
Yeah. Sergeant Mule or Don, I'm holding on 32 with patrol. On the door, they say the suspect's probably there. It's a double door in the north hallway, 32. Going up the elevators or down the elevators, not up the stairs or down the stairs.
And there's no accountability for that cart. Nobody knows why that cart is there.
Control 792, we are near the sports group in LA May. We have one male wearing a WMA look to you. A maroon or black shirt, he didn't look to you.
I'm on 32 with patrol, holding on this door, possible suspect barricaded behind. It's the north doors. If you're going to come in on 32, come from the elevator, not any stairwells. Should be a suite. It's a large, I guess, suite.
Control 74, we're going to have a lot of people self-transporting and pickup trucks and whatnot for the hospital.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't hear you. Can you go to my back and just talk to me? They're coming from the top and the bottom. They're clearing as they go. Right now, if it is what it is, it's barricaded. We'll hold. If anything changes, obviously we'll go.
I've been up on post about 15 minutes.
SWAT! Who's at the end of the hall? Who's got the light on at the end of the hall? Is there more shots fired somewhere?
New York. Fuck, man. So fucked.
It's okay, kid. Just trying to bait us in.
Probably one of them, dude.
Who's down at the end of the hall with the light?
Probably not a friendly.
Hey, bro.
Help me.
Who's got problems with them? And tell whoever that they are on top of the door. Of the suspect room, tell them where they're at. How many guys have dropped with them?
Shit, dude.
Four, four, five,
advice.
I'm supposed to be going there. What is your schedule? I'm supposed to be going there.
Okay, the original came in saying 10E something four down. There's one that came in at 2306 hours second hand and was a shooter at the front desk of the U.S. report.
Bags.
Thank you.
something.
Urban to Tropicana, they're writing there was a Hispanic male dark skin with an afro and I'm clothing with a backpack. Said he's squatted in the driveway of Scooter and then went by the suspect.
What's that?
Watch for people coming out of their rooms, okay?
The alarm you have just heard is part of the hotel's early alert system.
That's the first person.
You want it in these rooms or you want it down?
Already taking them home.
Oh, damn it, dude, this is the thing that we're scared of, dude. By a fucking terrorist attack like this.
We have the influx of returning ambulances and rigs for transport.
Clear the room. You guys gotta clear the room. Break out of those rooms. Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Ready?
Yep.
Metro Police! Metro Police!
You got that?
Huh? Give us off a boulevard of Tropicana.